Hey man, I wanna tell you something.
Man, please, it should be important because I'm hurry and late for the job.
It's a big business. This gives you a lot of money.
Really? Tell me now.
Well, you need to keep a person.
I don't know. I need money, but I don't know.
Just do it. You didn't meet back to work.
Okay, man. If for my family.
Hi, Kenny.
Hi,
Kenny. How are you?
Fine.
Do you want to go to a restaurant?
Yes, go.
Oh my God, I can't get something.
Hello. Hello, darling. I am working with Kenty to a restaurant. Yes. Okay.
Stop! Stop! I stole you!
Murder in the street, and this house is front of everything that happened.
It really is not that I was sick of work, but I could not miss the mic and the time talking of overlooking the.
We continue. If at that time was in the surrounding, who saw what happened on the morning, if a
Mr. Malcolm officer comes to us. Some questions? Lord, Mr. Mike, I thought he was in the office.
We will hear. Open the door.
It's very easy to hear.
Hello, Mr.
Hello, Mike. Hello.
Mr. Mike, you have visited.
We were waiting for you.
What can I help you?
Richard,
those are in the Kelly Street.
Where do you stay at 7 p.m.?
At a conference.
Sure. And what is this you have in your bag?
Nothing, nothing. It's a work work.
Mr. Mike, I don't trust you. Please allow us.
You are guilty of the murder of Mrs. Kelly. Come on.
your son? Are you innocent?
That really happened.